Cover the puff pastry in Nutella and top with more pastry so we can make some triangle shapes with our slicer. Roll into a croissant formation and cover in egg wash. Dash in the oven, pull them apart and just look at the choco goodness.